Hey guys, we're Two Detail Girls. I'm Christine and this is Christine. We're here at Dan's house, Dan MI, and right down there is his garage. We're gonna be taking a look inside, but first we wanna show you a little bit of how our morning went down. Did a little lunch and went for a cruise in some crazy cars.
A lot of fun.
Yeah, it was wild. You guys are gonna like it.
So what exactly are you using on this car?
Blonde ceramic spray. All right, guys, so we're back. That was crazy, yeah. Right? Like, I'm a little windblown. My hair is like, whoo, it's looking a little wild. But as promised, we're going to be going down into the garage to show you guys. So follow us. I'm going to show you loco maniacs. I have been We're inside, so let's take a look. This is amazing. A museum.
It is like a museum, though.
Like, I've only seen pictures up until this point. So this is really exciting.
Really?
I've never been in yet. I know, I've worked on all.
Oh, okay, you've been in here before.
Mm-hmm. First time.
Oh.
It's amazing.
Yeah, really nice.
The carbon trio right there. Mm-hmm. The Lonnie's. Even room for a Range Rover and the Tesla. Like, it is full.
Yeah. But still, room to, you know.
A couple more, you could put more in here, yeah.
I mean, you'd have to back them all out to get out of here, but
that'd be a tight fit.
You can squeeze them in if you want.
So you want to wipe them all down?
Yeah, so...
We're going to wipe all these cars down for Dan.
Just to... Maybe we should attack these first. Work our way back this mm-hmm. way, because we already did...
Yeah, these guys are pretty good. Maybe just like wipe them back.
Yeah.
All right.